otherwise, again, we're just waiting for some of these clouds to clear on out. It's 39 right now at Central Park, 20s to the north and west, but they feel like the actual temperature because it's not gusty yet. In fact, the winds are generally light out of the northwest for now. Those are going to pick up this afternoon in that 10 to 20 mile per hour range. So it feels like by this afternoon we'll be in the 20s and the 30s. So be prepared for that. We'll get some sun in as well. 40 degrees by 4 p.m. A very chilly evening, but the winds will start to relax just a bit. 37 at 7 o'clock, we're already dipping into the low and mid-30s by 10 o'clock. Alright, travel weather is not this Monday morning. We're okay though, Maria. We're good. We're looking great. In fact, this time of year could be anything, and so it's pretty quiet. We have mainly clear skies over Central Park, temperatures in the 20s and 30s right now. We'll be about 40 degrees at noontime, so temperatures not budging much today. And then you factor in the winds picking up 10 to 20 miles per hour, and most of the afternoon will feel like the 20s and the 30s. But we stay dry for now. There is a warm-up. We have it on Thursday into the 50s. Tracking some rainfall potential here, but I even have some snow shower potential here as early as tomorrow. I'll show you where and when coming up in that 10-day forecast. Okay.